Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.
Becoming a bat mitzvah to me means becoming a Jewish adult and becoming closer to my Jewish identity. My Jewish identity plays a big role in my life because I attended Jewish day school as well as a Jewish summer camp, and I love my Judaism. Attending Davis Academy, I have seen most of my friends in my grade become a bar bat mitzvah, and now I am finally one. The tradition of becoming a bat mitzvah is important because it is a part of growing up and becoming more in tune with myself and what is truly important in life. After my bat mitzvah, I will have more knowledge of Jewish life. This incredible tradition has been passed on generation to generation, l'dor v'dor, and will always be a very special part memory in my life. My Torah portion, Shemot, comes from the book of Exodus. My Torah portion is about taking risks. God says to Moses, get all the slaves out of Egypt and take them to Israel, to the land of milk and honey. This is when God tells the Egyptians he will plague them if they don't let the Israelites go. Moses is scared that the Israelites will not listen to him, but God tells him not to worry. One line of my Torah portion says, now, therefore, let us go a distance of 3 days into the wilderness to sacrifice to the Lord our God. I can relate to this because while I was at camp, we went on a three-day hike on the Appalachian Trails. We sacrificed our daily lives to go out into the woods for 3 days and hike. It was a really fun experience. Another line says, what is in your hand? And he replied, a rod. I can relate to this because it reminds me when I created my yacht and when it was given to me. The rod in this line is talking about the rod that Moses had and split the Red Sea with. This rod is very special to me. My yacht is very important because I will use it when I chant my Torah portion. This message is trying to convey that God will always be there for you even if you don't believe that he will be. You have to trust in God. When God told Moses that he had to send a message to the Israelites, he was shocked because Moses didn't know any of them and they didn't know him. So he was afraid that they wouldn't listen. God told Moses to tell all the Israelites that he was the God of our fathers and he has sent me to you. Ehyeh Asher Ehyeh. Ehyeh has sent me to you. God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. He told him to say this because the Israelites prayed to this God. This way, they would believe and trust Moses. Then all the Israelites will be saved. That shall be his name forever. For my tag project, I'm raising awareness for pancreatic cancer. About 2 years ago, my grandfather Bruce passed away from pancreatic cancer. Along with my grandfather and my family, I experienced firsthand the devastation of this terrible disease. By raising awareness, I feel like I am giving something back to my grandfather, who I loved so much. He did so much for me, and I want to honor his memory by helping others. He provided me with many opportunities, including sending me to a Jewish day school. My tag project relates to my Torah portion in that when God says, have trust in me, I always will have trust in my grandfather. And then this is all my thank yous.
Okay, nice. All right, there's one little beautiful, beautiful message. Could also be read a little slower. I think that'll happen actually when you print it out though. Double space, print it out double space.
Okay.
And maybe like size 14 font. Even having a little bit bigger print than double space will, you know, it just helps. There's one thing you said when you're talking about your yacht. You can say, it's what I'll use when I read my Torah. You've already read your Torah, so make sure you change the tense.
Okay.
So it's what I use when I chant in my Torah,
okay.
Right?
Are you
from your
yacht?
Oh, absolutely. You have your yacht?
Yeah, I have
your yacht. Yeah, absolutely. So change the tense.
Okay.
Alright? Beautiful. So you're going to finish your Devar Torah. You're not going to go anywhere. You all will stand up at that point. You'll share your comments. And then love all around. You get to go somewhere.
This way?
Yep. Go over there. You can go have a seat for a second.